Yeah, it's been really good. The boys have been very welcoming, and a bit of a tough session to get going, but it's all been good.
That's been great. Excited. Had a good off season back home in Oz, and really looking forward to coming here and starting today.
That was good. I think it was needed. It was a pretty long season, wasn't it? So, to be able to get promoted and get through that comp, it wasn't as easy as what we thought it was going to be. And it was good to get away and pose to the missus, and she said yes, luckily, and just spent some time at the beach and refreshed my mind. And it was good to come back in and see all the boys today.
Yeah, great facilities. I mean, the gym and the wrestle area, and you've got your comm room and all the little things like that make a big difference to where you want to go as a team. And like I say, the facilities are great, and we've had a good session this morning.
They're fantastic. I wouldn't expect it, but I come down here last year and not knowing what to expect when I met JK and the big boss, and was blown away, so that was a big draw card for me to come here. The boys that are coming up, the young boys, are nothing but talent, so it was an easy decision in the end for me to come here with the facilities and the way the club's run.
No, it's good. It's always good to see the boys. The pranks have already started. I think Ethan's been moved, his locker's been moved about 10 times because he's not here, so it's been good, man. Get to see all the boys. The gym session was all right today, but we got touched up on the rolls a bit, so we tested all our lungs out really early, and I think everyone done pretty well today, so everyone's come back in pretty good nick.
Yeah, hopefully fitting pretty well, and I enjoy my time at Featherstone, but I'm looking forward to a new challenge now, and doing well for the Boulder next year.
Been working with some familiar faces like Jai Hitchcock and Castleford. They must help you in this transition period.
No, not really. He's a punish. I've been trying to get away from him for a few years. But no, it is good. Jai and I know Chizzo, big greenie, played with them and been around them for a while. So it's a bit of the nerves get settled pretty quick, and it's good to get into it.
Yeah, to recruit them boys as well from Cass is massive, and shows the direction that the club wants to go in. And it goes with all the young boys who are already here and who are willing to learn and rip in and do well for the club. So I'm looking forward to it, and can't wait for the games to come around.
It's something that I haven't done. I've been pretty loyal, and I've enjoyed where I've been. I've picked the clubs I've been to very cautiously, and did my research. And to come here, it's something that I can tick off for sure. This is one of the clubs that probably the only club I knew over here when I was growing up, and to be a part of the organisation and hopefully the rebuilding has been an exciting time ever since I signed. The transition's been seamlessly. The staff, the boys, the players, have all been great and welcoming with open arms, and hopefully the fans do too, and we get the season off to a good start.
Yeah, definitely. It's good I'm not the only Aussie now. I think I'm going to cop a bit less off all the boys. I've got my Aussies to back me up now. But it's real good to have someone like Webbo who's been everywhere and done it. He's got a very good footy head on his shoulders, and the experience is going to be huge for us. Having Jai around. Jai loves it. What am I going to say about Jai? Jai's just been a best mate of mine forever, and he's a freak footy player, and he's going to be giving it to me all year. So me and him are going to be going back and forth with each other. But I'm buzzing that he's here. Those two are already my Aussie gym partners, so it's good to have them around.
It's a new challenge, as you said. It's something that I haven't done before, but I've had some big challenges in my life. Coming over here to start with Hull KR when they first come up, and then going to Cass, when they were in dire straits, when they were looking at getting kicked out of the comp, I think, with the money situation. But to bring them back, and now hopefully I can come here and be a part of something that's going to be great as well.
We've only been here for the day, and it's already been awesome. So, I think we're putting that behind us now, and we've got a lot of exciting things to look forward to. We've got the new cup that's come in. We've got a big season ahead of us, and we've got a good chance to do something pretty special again this year.
Yeah. Like I say, I've worked with him before at Wakefield, and on loan at Batley in my time, and he's a good coach, and not only that, he's a good bloke as well. So. I'm willing to work hard for him, and hopefully do well for the team.
I followed him around for a long time, ever since I come over here. I've seen his work and what he's done, and to be coached by him is going to be great for sure. And hopefully he can help me with my game. Never ever complete player, and always can learn. And I think I can learn from him and bring the best out of me at the Bulls.
Yeah, exactly. It's all exciting times. I was looking at the comp that we had this year, and the team's going to be playing, and it's not going to be an easy game at all. So we're going to have to turn up every week, and I think just to have those harder games week in, week out, it's just going to be better for us, and we're going to be having to turn up every week and be as competitive as we can week in, week out. So I think I'm excited for it.